The last time I played basketball, it didn't go so well. I ended up in the hospital. I fucked myself up real bad, and it really changed me. I mean, physically is obvious. I'm playing again today because my ego was bruised by a weatherman from Erie, Pennsylvania. I will fuck him up.